Hi, let us understand how to use Checkstyle as a part of Gradle build tool. We are going to use the same project that we used for Apache and with the Gradle build tool. Before getting into the details, let us have a quick understanding on what is Gradle build tool. Gradle, widely it's used for almost every application, right from mobile applications to microservices, and it can be used for small project to enterprise level projects. And again, it's going to have a small configuration file in terms of what are all the steps, what are all the dependencies, and where the source code, what are all the tasks to be done. Let us have a quick overview on the configuration file. So there is a file called build.gradle, which has information on what are all the plugins to be used. Here I am going to use Checkstyle as a part of plugin, and within Checkstyle, I do have the details on what version of Checkstyle to use, where the repository is available, what should happen in case of failure, that is, if there are any error, whether to ignore and proceed with the further task, and where the configuration file is. I do have the configuration file, that is checkstyle.xml, within the project root directory. So that is available in the root directory, and I'm going to upload the entire project as a part of the lecture. So directly you can download and execute the Gradle command. Here I do have the Checkstyle configurations. Now I can execute the command Gradle as a part of the base directory location. Before that, we need to have the installation of Gradle, and Gradle installation is very simple. All I can do is I can get into the install Gradle within the website, and it provides all the options in terms of installing it in various operating systems. The base requirement is Java 8. So I should be in a position to install manually, or I can download the binary and install the Gradle. Once the Gradle is installed, I should be in a position to run the Gradle command, and I do have a Gradle executable as a part of the project directory that's going to trigger the Gradle and look into the Gradle build file and use the Checkstyle configuration and verify the source code available within the project directory. The source code is available within src main java com. So for all Checkstyle, I do have a file sample.java. It's the same Java file that we used for the Apache and build task. I am into the Gradle project base directory. I am executing the command Gradle w check. So that would verify and validate all the required dependencies, download the dependencies if it is required, and execute the Checkstyle command. So the Checkstyle verification is done, and it used the configuration file. And within the configuration file, I have mentioned to check only the error on return null instead of boolean. So it will be checking only for this specific error within the file, and that is added as a report within the location build reports checkstyle main.xml. So I do have the report on the Checkstyle auditing over here. It clearly identified there is an error on return null check instead of boolean. It clearly says method declares to return boolean and returns null. So we have seen how to integrate Gradle and execute the Gradle project to do the verification or audit of Checkstyle against the Java source code.